Welcome back to episode 4. We're still caving, but I think this is the episode where I might want to go out and start looking for people. Because, I mean, my gear isn't bad, so I think I could maybe take a fight. But that all depends on who I find, of course. But I'm just speaking theoretically. It might be possible to maybe kill someone. Maybe? Maybe, yeah. I'm not really that confident. Alright. I'm gonna make the remaining power bows. Power 3! Here we go. Alright. Oh, that's not a cave spider, is it? Oh, that is a cave spider! Okay, that definitely wasn't me who blocked it off this way. That would have been someone else, because I don't block stuff with wood. I don't even have wood blocks on me. Someone's definitely been here, yeah. They probably explored all of it. Oh, that's a choo-choo. Yeah, this part definitely wasn't me. But I think they didn't go up here. I think... Oh, hello. I think they didn't go up here. Where was it? Yeah, up here. I think that's one area that's safe from them. Yeah, I'm starting to realize why they didn't go this way. It's kind of a waste of time. Hey, spider. Okay. Oh, I think they've been here as well. On a second thought, okay. So I'm just gonna finish all of my smelting here, and then I'm gonna go look for people. Alright, let me just anvil that. Alright, yeah, this looks... I don't think I even like need to do more stuff with these books. I mean, I don't need the letter. I could keep the string. On the other hand, I don't think I'll really use it either. I'll keep it on me, just in case. Alright, more gold. Oh, I'm one gold short of making another apple. That's kinda sad, but hey. I'm gonna start digging a staircase while this iron is smelting, and yeah. Alright, time to go up to the surface, and I can get myself blocks as I... Well, mine. It's genius, it's foolproof. Oh, I already hit the surface. Well, that's... That's something, alright. Alright. I don't really need the dirt box. Alright. Am I heading to 00? No, but this way I am. Okay. Not sure if I want to go exactly to 00, since that seems maybe a little too dangerous. Because people who go to 00 at this point are probably really well geared, and I mean, I don't have bad gear, but it's nothing amazing, so, you know. Maybe I want to be a little bit more careful than that. GG. Oh, I see someone. It's two people fighting. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's Skylord. Oh my god. Alright, I'm... No. I don't want to fight that. I think he might chase me, yeah. Of course I had to run into Skylord. Alright. That is definitely not the sort of fight I wanted to take. I mean, Skylord's full diamond. I should have seen that coming. At least I got like two hits on him. Not like it's gonna help me or anything, but... It's a thing that happened. I'm definitely heading way closer to 00. I think I could have cleaned up Skylord, but I don't know, I just felt bad about doing that. Didn't seem like a particularly wise choice. I mean, after all, I only do have half diamond, and apparently Skylord has full diamond. So if anything, that's a sign that I'm maybe under-geared. I mean, I do have protection 3 thorns, but... Yeah. Alright, I'm running to 00. I must have gone completely insane. But here I am. At 00. Oh! Hello! Oh, it's BS Brent. I think at this point, he probably realized that I have thorns. But apparently I can't hit a shot. He's on 35? Yeah. Alright. Oh, he just pearled. Oh. Oh, I think he almost hit that. It was actually rather close. Is he trying to force melee? No, I think he's just running. If he runs too far, I will stop chasing him. But I would like to kill him, you know? The problem is I don't have really any ender pearls, so... Ah! No! Oh! If he kills me, I'm... That's gonna be so foolish of me. Oh, he's at 3%. Come on. No. Oh. I'm so shaky. He has way better position as well. Ah! I can't do it. Oh, he's landing so many hits. Oh my god. Oh! I'm getting just absolutely destroyed. Oh. Oh. Okay, okay. GG. I'm so bad. But I did get a kill. Oh. I'm sorry, GG. You destroyed me. you just straight up destroyed me. Oh. Yeah, if it wasn't for the thorns, I'm pretty sure I'd be dead. So, oh god, I'm shaking. Oh, I thought I saw someone. Okay. I have to get the books. Oh, he had efficiency 4 pickaxe. What? Huh? Feather falling 4! Yeah, alright. Alright. Well, that's a... I don't know how to take that. Because, you know. What? I could get a dog. I should get a dog. I'm gonna have to go caving now. That's definitely what I'm gonna have to do. Also, not sure if I had to eat that head, but I was kinda, you know, scared. Kinda irrational, so I just had to eat it and think about it later, you know. You know the drill. Alright. Time to dig down. And never come back, I guess. Oh, jeez. Oh, I hear water. Okay, I think it's in this direction. If my ears are good, which they're often not, so. Oh, but I was right for once. Now people are probably gonna realize I have thorns as well, since that was, you know, not exactly the most ordinary message, death message of all time. You know, it's just not. Oh boy. Oh, someone's been here. But it was kind of half-assed. Huh. Alright, I'll get this gold at least. And that's the end of the episode. See you guys next time.